Attackers don't respect domain boundaries. They move fast across applications, endpoints, user identities, and data domains. Instead, they establish a foothold, move laterally, and live off the land. Defending that landscape can be challenging. First, the amount of threat signal is enormous, and it's exhausting already stretched security teams. Alert fatigue. Normalizing and analyzing it in a timely fashion is just impossible. Second, signals across domains are viewed in isolation, so security teams can't see lateral movement and persistence, much less overall context. And domain-based point solutions are often siloed with different teams working in each, so that context isn't there, and it takes too long to put the pieces together. Which brings us to the last point. When perimeter protection is domain-based, so too is the response. If we only understand a threat within the boundaries of a single domain, we might not discover, understand, or remediate it. Microsoft 365 Defender is an integrated, cross-domain threat detection and response solution. It provides coordinated, automatic defense across all service domains to block threats before they become attacks. To reduce signal fatigue, it automatically normalizes raw signal data from those domains, analyzes that data, and correlates it into incidents. And it provides context to those signals, so security teams can understand the story that the alerts are telling them, all in one dashboard that requires no specific expertise or customization. Microsoft 365 Defender can stop attacks and persistence before they happen, across all domains. It automatically makes an enormous amount of normalized threat data available without the painful and time-consuming task of analyzing it. And to give security teams leverage over those threats before they become attacks, Microsoft 365 Defender removes the confusion and clutter of siloed security portals. One solution to bring threat data together for rapid and complete responses. For example, Microsoft 365 Defender automatically correlates domain-level signal data into incidents to give security teams a full attack timeline, plus a complete view of the affected assets, including the identities, endpoints, and mailboxes infected. Also, recommendations for triaging the damage quickly. Additionally, it automatically uncovers connections between alerts across security domains to enable response across the entire attack and remediate all the damage, including persistence. This self-healing process handles both mundane and complex remediations. Last, automation and artificial intelligence frees your security team to focus on hunting for sophisticated attacks using the wealth of data that Microsoft 365 Defender provides. They can then use their organizational expertise and knowledge of internal behaviors to investigate and uncover the most sophisticated breaches. While it doesn't require any special skills or expertise to get started, security teams can also build custom workflows or adjust sensitivity to certain metrics to change the way Microsoft 365 Defender protects the organization. As a result, security teams now have the capability to focus on what really matters, keeping the organization safe. You'll find Microsoft 365 Defender at security.microsoft.com. And for more information about how to begin, see our Getting Started tutorial. Microsoft Security.